if we sail a little bit high?
Today is the last day on the job for WTVD weekend anchor and reporter Heather Waliga. Waliga announced her departure Sunday on Facebook, recounting some of the highlights of her time at ABC 11 but offering no details about her professional future. Waliga, who grew up in Knoxville, Tennessee, and graduated from the University of Tennessee, wrote, "As new parents, my husband and I have decided the time is right to move closer to family. I'll be sharing more with you about what's next for me professionally in the coming weeks." She joined ABC 11 in 2013, coming from Spectrum News in Charlotte. Waliga has been active with many local charities and causes, including the Triangle Down Syndrome Network, Habitat for Humanity, the National Inclusion Project, Special Olympics North Carolina, and the Salvation Army. Waliga has won several Associated Press awards and an award from the Radio Television Digital News Association for her health and feature reporting. She reported from the red carpet of the 50th Annual Country Music Awards in Nashville and from NCAA Championship Games for UNC and Duke. She also covered the Democratic National Convention, the March on Wall Street, and co-hosted the 2012 Miss North Carolina pageant. Waliga posted a goodbye on her Facebook page this morning, which included a video of her WTVD highlights and messages from some of her colleagues at the station. The comment section filled with goodbyes and well wishes from viewers. Below is her announcement from Sunday, which also includes a FaceTime live video with colleagues Dehawan Hoggard and Tim Pulliam.